In this video, I am going to show you the new process to set up your custom domain using Cloudflare. When we say custom domain, it means a domain that you own. I'm coming at it from the standpoint, this is a domain that has not been used before. It is a domain I have registered at GoDaddy, and we're going to be using that one. Kajabi likes us to use Cloudflare. It's interesting because prior to this, it was going straight to your domain manager was the preferred method, but they have changed it to be back to Cloudflare. So I do recommend it. It is free for the most part. For what you need to do right now, it's going to be totally free. So now we're going to set up our free Cloudflare account. So we're going to click sign up. I am going to use I met all their criteria, and I'm going to click create account. And I am going to enter the domain name. And we're going to add our site. Now you can see here it says select a plan. Ignore that, because right down here, get started for free. So go ahead and click on free and continue. If this is a new domain that has never been associated with a website, you really don't have to worry too much about any of this. If, however, it is a domain that has been associated with a website or you have email set up, you do want to make sure that these records, the MX records, control your email. You want to make sure this information has been pulled in correctly from GoDaddy. And how you would do that is, this is the domain. If I click on the domain and scroll down here to manage DNS, these are all the DNS records that exist for this domain. So you would just want to make sure, if you had an email account associated here, that these MX records are exactly the same in here. If the MX records are different, you'd have a problem getting your email. I'm just going to go ahead and click continue. Now, it's letting me know what I need to do is to log into GoDaddy and remove these name servers. I'm going to click to copy the first name server. I'm going to go over to GoDaddy, and you can see right here is where the name servers are. I want to change my name servers. Now, it says, oh, you want to connect to a website. No, we're going to ignore that. Enter my own name servers advanced. Now, click that, and it's going to scare you to tell you changing name servers is risky. Don't let them scare you. Go ahead, and we're going to click in the name server one box. I'm going to right click, and I am going to paste in Bethany. Go back over here to Cloudflare. I'm going to grab and click and copy Sam. I am going to paste Sam in there, and I'm going to click save. And it's going to warn you again, and we're going to say, yes, we do want to change our name servers. It will tell you in some cases it may take 24 to 48 hours for this information to update. I tend to find, especially with a domain name that has not been used before, it really does take much less time than that. Okay, while we're waiting for that to be set up, let's come up here in Cloudflare and go to the DNS, and we're going to go ahead and follow the process for changing the CNAME to point this domain to Kajabi. So all we need to do here, we're going to click edit, and instead of the reinventionrevolution.com in the target box, we are going to put endpoint, and we're going to click this little cloud, and so it's the gray, it went from orange to gray, and it says DNS only, and we're going to click save. The next thing we're going to do is make sure that our website is going to be secure. So we're going to come up to this little padlock, says SSL/TLS. We're going to click on the padlock. We want to make sure that our encryption mode is checked and it's full, which it is right here. And then I'm going to click on the Edge certificate to make sure, and it is, you see the green button says the status here is active. The next step is we're going to come down here to always use HTTPS. And we're going to click that and toggle that on. Okay, you're doing great. You're hanging with me. We've got one more thing to do. We're going to come up here to rules. We're going to click on rules. Now, this is super important and so many people miss it. In short, if somebody just types thereinventionrevolution.com, your site may not show up. So what you want to do is let them know if they don't type www, you still want it to point to your website. So we're going to come down here and create a page rule. And the example is going to be, we want to use /*. Then the settings are, this is going to be a forwarding URL, and it is a 301 permanent redirect. So we're going to redirect anytime somebody just types thereinventionrevolution.com to our www. So we're going to type, very important, /$1. And click save and deploy. And whew, we're done with Cloudflare. We're going back to Kajabi. We're going to go back to our settings. Now you can see right here, we're all set. We've got the green check marks. So that means if I enter www.thereinventionrevolution.com, and there is my Kajabi site. So now if I do thereinventionrevolution.com, it also redirects correctly.